Oh, hello. You wondering what this thing is? Oh, this is nothing. It's just the ball I dropped. Stupid jokes aside, hi. It's been a minute. I'm still sick. That's part of the reason I stopped recording, but also not. Because I, as a series of medical anomalies in a trench coat, needed to have something else weird and annoying happen to me aside from just my cold. So I woke up at 4 a.m. one day with half of my tongue swollen. Doctor had no idea what had happened, I just kind of waited for the swelling to go down. Then after that, it was just kind of really tough for me to get back started. I'm also in the process of switching medications, so I have to deal with the wonderful... I've been trying to record and explain some of the stuff that happened when I was sick and laying in bed, but that just was really difficult to get started and just nothing was working and I didn't have any drive. And now I'm gonna try to get some drive, so let's pick up the ball I dropped and go take a little tour of the things that have happened so far on Dabadee. I didn't really do much when I was gone. It was pretty much just that, single day where I was just playing in bed when I was sick. But one of the things you can see, I learned how to customize fences, finally, so even though these rocks aren't going to be staying here, at least they fit the theme. Did a lot of cleaning, got rid of some trees. I found some custom designs that I'm fiddling around with. I don't really like this. Don't know what to do with it. This is okay. I feel like it fits well enough with a auto shop kind of vibe. I got some cash money, so I'll take care of that. Are you kidding me? No. This isn't okay, Wendy. As you can see, I got my house updated and customized as well. The villager lineup got changed around a little bit because I saw that originally Zoe had a thought bubble, and I was trying to move the thought bubble to somebody else. Wasn't really working, which was fantastic. Love to see it. Like, the few times where it did move, it moved to villagers I wanted to keep. Like, I think Chester got it, and then it went back to Zoe later on. So that was extremely annoying. It got to the point where I was starting to amiibo in a villager as I was still time traveling trying to get a thought bubble to pop up. So although the thought bubble never went to anybody I wanted, I did end up getting Azalea added to the island through the campsite because nobody wanted to move. I'm trying to think if anything else has changed, really. Azalea replaced Dom. May he be ripped in peace. I'm still waiting on Leopold and Cherry to take a hint and leave. Although it's not working out too great. As we can see, it... Well, wait. Is Wendy fine now? Was that not an actual thought bubble? Well, that's annoying. Either way, don't have to deal with that anytime soon. Since I'm getting close to having the right amount of villagers I want, I need to get more into the swing of decorating. So one of the things that I did as well was I just kind of moved the Able Sisters over here. Not too far away from where it originally was, but I figured getting it off the beach would be ideal. And I did a lot of cleaning up with flowers. I finally got rid of a lot of flowers I didn't need. I think that's everything that happened when I was out, as far as I know. If anything, I guess it wasn't super significant, so...
That's what you missed!
So I'm gonna put some stuff in my inventory and then just kind of run around. Start doing some dailies, I guess. I really like this custom design that I found. I'm still looking for a good blue main path, so if anybody can give me any suggestions, feel free. I might have found some online earlier. I think I found some on Pinterest the other day. Or was it Instagram? Either way, it doesn't matter. I found some online, I think, the other day, and I just need to actually get around to checking them out and downloading them. I think I just have pictures saved. I have the urge to give this to Sprinkle, although I know it's a bad idea. It's gonna look so silly. Oh no, Gulliver's passed out on the beach. Yoga. I don't have my wetsuit on me, so I think I'm just gonna wait a little bit and hope I remember. Additionally, the beautiful island ordinance has done wonderful things for me getting as many blue flowers as possible. I think Jeremiah has an oven in his house, so I'm gonna just give him a blue oven. Don't give me that face. Ugh. And you're giving me kitty litter? What the hell, man? Ugh. One of these days I'm gonna stop being nice to you. Probably on day 31 of this island. Kitty litter, like what the... Bruh. Well, I have enough miles goal to spend enough miles so I can do that. Oh geez, everybody has the zoomies out here. Oh my god. Excuse me, going through. Oh, look at him. I love the little detail of Isabelle always having a slight jingling noise because of the little bell on her head. Super cute. I'm just gonna arbitrarily get that construction sign because it's one of the lower Nook Mile item things I can get. And I want the points. Ah, the chaos. I think I'm gonna quickly grab some stuff from my storage and start doing kind of a decoration thing for Abel's. Or at least get some things that I want. Okay, I put all that stuff in my pockets and then immediately went back to work. I love recording on my lunch break. Oh, are you gonna be friends? Saw Sprinkle do a little wave. I wish the Abel sisters wasn't so red and green. I wonder if there's a way I can bluify this. I like that the storefront can get pretty close to the wall. I have too many trees. Get out of here. Chop, chop, chop. Damn it. Okay, I found my custom designs. I think I want to give this one a try first. That's not where I wanted to go. I think that's pretty cute. I'm trying to figure out my thoughts. Okay, I'll need to fiddle around with it a little bit more, but I'd say right now that's pretty good. Oh, you're talking. Oh, that was sweet. They include the sound of the sign creaking. That is such a tiny detail. I love this game. Oh my god, Zoe, you're so talkative today. Not even worth it. Can't tell. Maybe? Ah. Oh my god, so much going on. Alright, that's cute and all, but please get out of my way. Okay, it's something. I think it's better. Oh my god, and they're talking too. Everyone's so social today. What's in the water? Okay, I guess that's as close as I can get, which is fine. I want to try to make some little sewing station, perhaps. Oops, someone dropped their socks. This build really knocked their socks off, huh? I do like that because it's more cohesive. I wish I could get rid of these wanted posters. I wanted to get rid of the wanted posters, not my custom design. Ugh, the struggle. No. Bad. Please stay, that would be very sad. Okay. Maybe if I go for a different pattern, but I do like it. Okay, I'm liking where this is going. Okay, I think adding in some dark tones was a good idea, because it was feeling a little washed out to me. Once again, almost forgot the big thing that I wanted to put here. There you are. Okay, and then it hides the gap, kinda. There is so much going on here. Okay, it's starting to come along. Kinda. I think this is an alright start. It's something at the very least. I like how I have all these other clothes and I'm choosing to wear fishing waders and a baseball cap. Yeah, overall I think I like it. I have this area over here kind of be like a workstation, sorta. Like, you got some clothes, I guess, out to dry, and then you're making clothes, and it doesn't need to make sense, it just needs to look cute. And I think it does. I guess I'm gonna wrap things up here. Hope you liked today's video. Thank you so much for your patience in letting me just kinda lay in bed for a few days. I feel bad that I had to do that, but at the same time, I'm glad that I did. Sorry about suddenly disappearing for a few days. I am hoping it doesn't happen again, because I only have, what, 10 days left of this challenge? I can do that. I can finish this. Let me know any suggestions for future builds that you might have for me down in the comments, and I will see you tomorrow. For real this time.